Hi, today we will see about little bit extra about the dictionary in Python. In last video we have seen like how to create the dictionary and how to access the keys from that dictionary, right? Now we will see about little bit more extra functions. So for that I am using bpython. So here for your understanding, again I am just creating one dictionary with the name of menu. So I can create the dictionary like I am creating idli with the key of 2.2 rupees and one more key dosa. We have seen what is the purpose to create the dictionary, because the purpose of creating the dictionary is we can create the index. I have created one dictionary. How will you access the data from the dictionary? Like how will you access the dosa key? For that you have to give dosa. If you give like this, you will get the value of the dosa. Just I have typed menu of dosa so that you have get the value of the dosa. So these two things we have seen in the last video. In this video we will see how to update the menu. Suppose you, in case if you want to add some extra keys with the value, then how will you add it? If I want to add like, if I want to add puri, then I have to give puri like this. Now you can see whether the puri is added or not. Just I am seeing the menu. This is the dictionary. In menu dictionary, three items are there. In case if you want to change the value of the dosa key, how will you change it? So for that, menu, for dosa already it is there as 10. If I want to change 13, then to give like this. So now you can see the dosa value is updated. So like this you can update the keys with values, and you can add some other extra keys also. In case if you want to delete any item from the menu, so I don't want idli, then I can delete the item. Just insert delete key in front. I'm sorry, just I forget to give within quotes. This delete key will delete the key which is given here. Now you see key is deleted. Okay, in case you want to clear all the items from the dictionary, then you can give, just type your dictionary name dot clear function. So if you give like this, the entire items from the dictionary will be deleted. So they, now you are getting the empty set where there is no item in your dictionary. Again, if you want to add some dictionary items inside with keys and values, then you can give like this. You can give menu of whatever the key you want for that, and whatever the value you want to give, you can give like this, and you can add it. And as well, you can just create the empty dictionary also, and later on you can add up the items whatever you want. Like this, more functions are there. How will you find what are the functions? Just give dir of that dictionary name. So on with this dictionary you can give just like these many functions are there, you can utilize everything and you can know it. Thank you.